Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to Derail Valley, and we're here with this abomination of a train that we left last time. God, I'm still embarrassed. And today, yeah, I want to have another try at driving the steamer, the 060, but first we have to clean all this up. So I want to park the loco in the back, unload this train, and then we're gonna go to another station and look for another 060 and drive it without exploding it this time, hopefully. I don't want to skip anything for you guys, so we want to have a playthrough, and I'm not skipping anything here, but I think I'm gonna speed it up because it's just a shunting job that we're gonna do, and you don't really have to see this. I guess you're more interested in watching me drive the 060, and hopefully because you think I'm capable and not just to watch me fail. Right, let's unhook this. Unhook this. And put this boy on the parking track. That was here. We can close that. So brakes are on. Electrics. It's all looking good. Ready. Let's pay our fees. So what we have? 14K. You know what? Let's get the concurrent jobs one. This one. Good, you can go here, and yeah, we're gonna go back to the forest south and look for steamer there. Got enough cash for one hop, I hope. I hope that's enough. Let's go there. 600 bucks, that's okay. There we go. Good, very good. So, let's try the exact same job again. I would say that's too heavy, that's too light. That's good. So we're taking this one. Let's start it right away. 44 minutes, no worries. B5 outbound, B3 inbound. Easy as pie. Good, 5 outbound, that's this one. Here, here, here. So that's set. Hey there. Up, please. Let's get some light in here. Where is my... I lost my... Okay. We're gonna go to the lost and found. Good. Don't worry. Don't worry. Everything will be fine. So. Let's start our thingamajigs. Start the lubricator. Let's jump up here. So that's our weapon. Good. This comes off. Hole in there, please. More. Good. Open this up. Johnson bar goes to the front. Let's go. Right, let's fill this up a little bit right away. We're gonna have an eye on that. I'm pretty sure we're gonna have an eye on that this time. Oh boy, oh boy. And I still love that. I love the look, I love the feel of this loco. Scared shitless, but man, that's sexy. Firm bunk. And that's freight hall 98. That's correct. So that's released. That's released. That's full for now. Good. Yeah, we don't need much more temperature. We're going down initially. That goes forward. That's open. Let's go. Yeah, I know. Yes, yes, yes. You're pulling through the brake. There we go. That's easier. That sounds so cool. Go again. Downhill 60. Switches should all be set. For now that's looking good, especially because we're going down, but we cannot forget once we go up again, we need to inject water right away. Thank you. a little coal just so the fire doesn't go out. Also, we're gonna add a little water now. Let the brakes cool off for a bit. Is good for this, what we got more or less. Soon comes the critical part. Brake release, we're going up. Yeah, that's looking full now. Let's not be deceived. So, fully open. Water's looking good, don't panic. So that's set to the right, that's good. Let's bring up onto flat ground. 30 is okay. And that's 3 inbound. Let's not overshoot, please. I guess that's good enough. Right. That should count. Set the handbrake. Also, let's get our lantern back. Turn in the job. There we go. And that's how you do it. So let's also unload this right away. Is that this job? Should be it, right? One drop off also, that's good. Let's start that. 3 inbound, 4 loading. 1 storage, good. Boy, oh boy. What a loco. So that's really full now. That's good. So, but pressure's looking good. I guess that's enough for the job. Why does it feel like we still have a handbrake on? No. Good. Brake comes off, brake comes off. Mm-hmm. Yes, that feels way better than last time. Way better. There we go, for loading. Unload this, so one storage should be here, and that might fit. Put a little donk. I can push through the brakes. No worries. Right. Coming off the brakes here, Then the bar goes to the front. We still have enough pressure. Fires out. But we can leave this out. So that is set to one storage. Right. This comes to the back. Brake release. Come on, make contact. There we go, that's contact. Are we on the track? Where's the sign? That's perfect. That is perfect. So let's turn that in. Six minutes, awesome. I'll take that, thank you very much. So did I see correctly, this water and coal is back there? Good. Let's store you. We still got enough pressure to get there. let's see if we can manage to do that. First time. So let's go from the back to the front. Coal, water, and then the rest of the service. Water. That's a coal. It should be here, right? About here? But that's a sound I never heard before. That's hopefully that's a good sound. So we want to have coal here. How do we do this? Please load my flashlight. I always forget that. Ouch. How does this work? Am I being stupid? Bro, how does this work? Do I have to pull it here? No, that's water. That's only for water. So where's the controls for the coal? I mean, it's not automatic, is it? What am I? Okay, yes, I'm blind. Coal ready. That's good. So let's see. Well, that that only wasted a little bit. Cool, man, that's cool. Yes, please. Nice. So let's go to the water. Still have some pressure anyway. Got some pressure left, that's good. So that comes to the front. That comes off. Let's go. Let's put it here initially. Where's my lantern, please? No, stay. Hello, please. Sit here. here. Good. So we're gonna open you up. And then... can I move this? I cannot move this. So how did I do it then? Did I just go below and open up? Let's try it out. That's misaligned. Okay. Can we... what does this do? Okay. I see how it is. So that's not looking too bad now. Gotta go a little more. Like this maybe? Yeah, we gotta go even more. Like this. Maybe even a little bit more. Okay, and good, let's go just a bit. Right. On the brakes, okay. Still telling me misaligned. Well, there I went too far. Okay. This, and then we have to go back a little bit, right? I don't have super much pressure left. Okay. I don't see it from here. That's bad. Good. How is that still misaligned? Oh yeah, okay, I see how it is. What was that? Was that the alignment sound? Good, we have to go forward a bit. Man, that's complicated. Everything about this loco is very complicated. Misaligned, come on. Break. Aligned. Wow. Okay, let's add some water. And I want to see. Good, let's pay. Great, man, awesome. Okay, we're gonna leave it here. We're just gonna... oh no, we have to finish the service. I forgot. Almost forgot. So this and this. Forward. Is it here? Should be here, right? The rest of the service. I guess if you got some routine with that, it's really fun. That's gonna be fun. Do we need anything? Mechanical powertrain. Clunk. Wheels. Clunk. Body is full. Oil. Clunk. Sand is full. So, $1,000, man. What's so expensive? The wheels. God damn. Only 3%. That's okay. So, there we go. We're just gonna leave it like this. Can leave everything on. Next time, we're gonna take it for another job. I guess we're gonna take the plywood. What is it? The output of the sawmill. So we don't have to go to the forest. We go to the, I think it's a goods factory where it goes. So we're gonna take this loco. We're gonna treat her well. I'm getting better. I'm feeling more confident. We're gonna do it, man. We're gonna use this loco until we can afford the next one, the bigger one, the 282. And then we're gonna explode that one, pay it off, and get better with that one. But with all that said, today I hope I earned your subscription, earned your like. So please do subscribe and like the video. And I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.